The music of soul America. By 1982, we had six recording companies. And what they did was put the music of the soul labels into a vault, and they fired everyone.
Yeah.
And suddenly, in the mid-80s, all of the soul singers just sort of vanished.
Mm-hmm, that's true.
They vanished, and they have definitely changed the culture. You know, I love the big business, too. I love the paychecks and all of that.
Right.
But if the culture has got to suffer of the musical culture, the enormous contribution that we gave to the world in the 20th century. Red music,
No, please.